This is Corpse Grinder, and we're gonna go play some claw machine. In Ocean City, Maryland, they also had claw machines with like, just little, you know, like little toys you put in a stocking stuffer toys, spider rings and little dinosaur toys and stuff. And they had a bunch of those there. They were dime claw machines. And we used to play those all the time. It's probably picked up more since I've been in Cannibal Corpse and been touring throughout the country. Flying J, truck stops, they have claw machines all the time in the Denny's area. You know, we stop at a truck stop and everyone wants to shower and whatnot and get some food or whatever. And I'm like, claw machine. I'm gonna use the bathroom and I'm going to the claw machine. I don't shower, I can kiss my ass. I wanna play the claw machine. And we've had some times where the bus driver's like, hey man, we gotta, and I'm like, oh man, I'm just gonna be a couple more tries at this thing. Come on man, you gotta be good at something. I can bang my head, I can growl, and I can win some stuff at a claw machine. See, some of these, it's small and they're slippery. They don't, some of them come with rubber on it. It's gonna fall, oh, curva! There is a rule too, by the way. If I pick it up, don't ever say you got it until it's down here. Until my hand's going in there, then I got it. Well, look, I mean, I don't get mad enough where I hit anything or do anything like that. I'm just like, oh. But yeah, when I'm happy, I'm like, yeah, you know, especially when it's a claw machine where I'm like, man, this, you know, you're not going to get it. You know, there's no way. And there's been, you know, there's been a few that really got to me. But when you win from one of those, that's the most gratifying feeling. You're going to lose more than you're going to win. I mean, 100%. I've spent $10 just to win a stuffed animal I could have bought in the store for three. It's just that simple. And sometimes I went and boom, I won every damn thing I try to go for. One time out of a claw machine, though, I won a brick. It just says brick on it and you throw it and it went shh. And that one gave me a lot of joy. You ain't getting him, though. He's buried. I would love to get this pig, but I don't think the claw is big enough. See how small they are? We played this club. I cannot remember the name of the club, but they had a toy drive. But it was around Christmas time. It was November or something. And I already, I'd already like won a bunch of shit in the claws throughout the U.S. So I had like two trash bags full of stuff. And I said, hey, will you guys take stuffed animals? And they're like, oh yeah. And I was like, well, I got some. So I brought like two bags full of stuff that I won. I picked out the ones I thought my daughter, this was a while ago, so I picked out the ones I thought my daughters would like, but I gave it, and she's like, oh, no, that, I was like, don't get upset, you get me upset. It's cool, it's Christmas time, it's come on. I'd rather give it to people who really want it, than, what am I gonna do with it? Am I gonna start a store and sell stuffed animals? No, I would rather give them away. It's not about the money, it's just about winning. That's, I love just winning. I just like the, yeah, I did that, yeah, that's, that's the thing to me. And then giving them away is the best part of all of it. Let's have a go. Oh, what about the taco? I don't think you're getting a taco, but how far is that claw over from it? Tiger is the only one that I'm serious. Just from my time playing claw machines, the tiger seems to be the only one. You see, the dinosaur is too far over. You can't get him. The bear is under the dinosaur, so it probably would just slide right off of him. The tiger, I think, is the one. I don't think there's a real secret. You just, like I said, you got to spend some money. You got to watch how the claw machine operates. I think everyone looks at a toy and or a stuffed animal in the claw machine and says, okay, we get the claw around these parts, we're gonna get it. But I start to look at like weight distribution, kind of, I guess, how a quarterback sees the field and knows what's happening. I see the claw machine and I think to myself, okay, if it falls here, if it goes there, you're gonna have a better shot. If you move this out of the way, you're gonna have a better shot. If you land the claws right here, you're gonna have a better shot at it. But there is no like real secret. He's gonna, woo-hoo-hoo-hoo! Tiger Woods, y'all. I won. Thanks for watching. Corpse Grinder, solo album, February 25th.